It's incredible. You know, playing with Tony and JT today, two of the top players in the world, and all of us playing the way we did. I mean, I think the worst score of the group was, whatever, 6 under par. Yeah, this is a day I'll remember for a long, long time. 21st PGA Tour win, one more than someone else. That gave me a little bit of extra incentive today, and happy to get it done.